Still a child, a scared, angry little boy with the power of God at his fingertips. I am almost certain now that he killed his mother, strangled her in a fit of rage. How long before he turns that rage towards us? If Dr. Lafayette pulls off a miracle, fine. Otherwise, I see little choice but to go the other way. Well, you wanted my recommendation. Excuse me, that is none of your concern. Roberto is a distraction, nothing more. I am well aware. It's quite to be expected. Caruso is not exactly used to female company, is he? Believe me, everything is under control. Now, if you'll pardon me, there's something I need to investigate.
target is stood down, we're taking him in.
DeSantis again. It's worse than we feared. He had a lock of my hair in a sealed evidence bag. And something tells me it's not for doing voodoo. I think Caruso's starting to see himself as some kind of dark avenger. And he will never forego control of his creation. God only knows what he's planning. If he has my DNA, chances are he's got samples on all of us. Me. You, the entire Aether board, anyone who knows about the virus. No, trust me, it's really not that hard. Do you have any idea how many skin cells we shed during the course of a day? How many strands of hair? I agree. A preemptive strike is only sensible. Once we have a working prototype, I'll handle it. Quick and painless, as we discussed. I know. But Caruso is leaving us no choice. Besides, we always knew we had to kill him eventually.
Signor Caruso, your employer is somehow responsible for your oversights. Get this problem under control, Mrs. Baggio, or start polishing up your curriculum vitae. Oh, and while you're at it, do the silverware.
Oh my god, sucks.
Hey man, what do you think you're doing?
Jesus.
Hey!
Need a hand here.
No.
Shit.
No. No.
Huh? Okay, that was that. You. If you don't have an appointment, you must leave immediately.
No problem here.
Hey, pick that up.
I have a lot of gas right now. Better get out of here.
Excuse me, you dropped something.
What are you doing? You've got to leave.
Nice outfit. Have a great...
What?
What the hell is that?
Oh, shit!
You've gotta be kidding.
Damn it! Damn it!
Don't you dare mess up this goddamn day more than it already is.
God damn it!
Sorry, I am! Will someone help me?
What the...
amping up security around here. Bit of overkill, don't you think?
Nah. Hey, could you leave us alone? Yeah, thanks.
Nah, just protecting their investment. They've put a lot of dough into this project, whatever the hell it is. And competition is fierce. A lot of industrial espionage in the pharmaceutical industry lately. Hey, I read a lot.
Then why not place the lab somewhere more secure?
It's Caruso. He's a big man. Apparently, he's got travel.
What? Huh? Not worth the hassle.
You got it.
Hey.
Shit, 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 shit.
Oh, no, you gotta be kidding me. This is not happening.
What the?
Murderer! Murderer! Help! Someone help me!
There's a certified madman killer creating havoc out there.
Oh, run! What? I need help!
Wait,
help!
You little... What's going on? Be advised, we have a casualty. Stay alert. Target spotted. Repeat, target spotted.
DeSantis. Of course I'm alone.
Dining hall. Don't think you can slack off just because Master Kuro was too busy.
Sure is amping up security around here.
Bit of overkill, don't you think?
Nah, just protecting their investment. They put a lot of dough into this project, whatever the hell it is, and competitions.
What the hell is that?
Hey,
wait a minute.
Don't you dare mess up this goddamn day more than it already is.
Oh, what the... Shit! Son of a bitch.
You got...
What the fuck? I hope you burn in hell for that. Help! I need help!
Don't move. Drop the body now. Stand still in that bathroom there.
Jesus!
He needs professional. Help, if you don't mind me saying
so. Oh my God, I'm glad to see you. Please, you gotta come and help. Man, I...
Explosions. Safety's off. Move out.
We got a situation. Get ready to rock and roll.
Say, it all comes back in the end.
Mom? Yeah, listen, I just...
just want you to know that I'm okay.
Yeah. No, no, no. Enough of this. Oh,
I cannot. And I arrived at the location, and it was clear.
We took him for life.
Under him.
How are you, sir?
Hey, hurry up! We like you first day,
really? Relax. It's all good. Gotta put some pants on.
Rocco, I recommended you to Chef Marcello personally. If he's unhappy with you, I'll get the blame.
Hey, what's up?
You'll get fired. Is that what you want?
Okay, I want canela and the manica. Some UFO. Ooh, that's
a piece,
yes.
Hey, you! You! Take a walk! Get out of here!
Oh, help me! You gotta help me!
Forse che si è messo a parlare della strategia offensiva con il team, forse è un nuovo acquisto della squadra, non è arrivato da molto, poco più di un anno. Ha preso il posto di Vitterbelli, che voi sapete
ormai se ritirava. Just taking out the trash.
Command, target's gone quiet. Stay in alert.
Yo-yo.
Hey. What's the situation here? You look freaked out.
She's up!
What's going on? What are you doing down there?
Safety.
Oh my god.
Hey!
Spread out! He's over!
Someone!
What?
Jesus. What the?
Jesus!
Help me!
DeSantis.
Hey, mister! Hey! Hey, I'm gonna...
You missed a spot right there.
Wait, where? Where?
bit of overkill, don't you think?
Nah, just protecting their investment. They put a lot of dough into this project. Whatever the hell it is. And competition.
Wait a minute.
Why, you little...
You gotta be kidding me.
What?
Oh, what the shit, shit! God damn it!
Shit, 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 shit!
God damn it!
Is that?
I guess it was nothing.
What should we do later?
Hey.
Mind me.
Attenzione, dal centro campo. Penetra la difesa nemica. Attenzione, è lì, è lì. Tira la palla. Traversa fuori. Un ottimo tentativo.
Mr. Santos, Sal Falcone. Sorry for the delay. I needed
conserve energy.
Yeah, I just got into town. Down at the pier? Sure. Straight away? All right, no time like the present. See you in a bit. Huh. Sexy voice. it's Sal. Well, what did I tell you, Curly? Once a cheat, always a cheat. Trust me, Curly, there is nothing I would like to do more than follow your wife around town. Again. But, you know, I'm on a case. Down in Sapienza. Didn't Marlena in reception tell you? Ah, Christ, you know, what do I pay her for? Anyway, I got a split, Curly. I'm waiting for an address here. Look, I'll give you word when I get back, you know? We'll shoot some pool.
Yes, hello.
Get you back on your feet, all right?
Stop that.
Oh, Curly, you human punching bag. You look dedicated, man. Good job.
Yeah, that's what I like to see.
Mr. Falcone, looking slightly out of place.
You know what they say, you can take the boy out of the city, but you can't take the city out of the boy. So, what's this about, Mr. DeSantis? Running errands for Caruso now? Now, you seem somewhat, overqualified.
Not exactly. Walk with me, Mr. Falcone.
Thank you.
get a beer.
Charming. Yeah, I should have brought candles.
Right. Mr. Falcone, what I am about to ask you might be considered unethical.
Please, you know how I spend most of my nights? On top of a garbage can, shooting pictures through the window of a strip club. I mean, I'm one step above an ambulance chaser, so just, you know, shoot.
Very well. About a month ago, Silvio Caruso hired you for an acquisition job. I need to know what exactly it was you acquired. And I'm willing to pay you handsomely.
All right, I'll tell you. And it's not just for the money. It was a strange request. Never sat right with me. Felt wrong.
Hmm. Tell me what happened.
Well, it's late at night. Caruso, he hands me a list. You know, like a list of names. Wants me to get DNA samples. You know, blood, hair, saliva, skin samples. And naturally, I ask what it's for, and he goes vague. Calls it, research study. Yeah, I know he's at least half lying, but I'm strapped for cash, so I take the job.
So, these names, who are they?
That's the strange bit. A school teacher, an environmental lawyer, a graphics designer. This one guy, he rescues sea turtles. You know, I ask him what gives, and I'll never forget his answer. He says, all bullies grow up, Mr. Falcone, and their crimes are forgotten. But sometimes the weak turn strong, and the tables are turned.
I was right. All those kids who did him wrong, he's getting back at all of them. Thank you, Mr. Falcone. You have done well. I must go now.
Huh?
Oh, Jesus Christ, it's hot. Oh, man, I gotta get a new suit. Look at this thing. Considering how much I sweat, it's like walking in a fish tank. Smell like hot garbage.
Ah, oh, he's so butch. Just...
You guys are so cool. Seriously.
Well, you're obviously up to no good. The last person who was up to no good around here got tarred and feathered, if you catch my drift. That man is possessed by the devil, and I have seen it before. Somebody call an exorcist.
Mr. Bodyguard.
Say. Yeah, sorry. Can't let you in.
Hey, you! You've got no right being here.
I'm getting the guards! You're toast, man!
Mazel tov to me.
Hey, you, please stop.
Thank you.
Oh, sorry, sir. Yeah, I can't let you through, so I'm gonna need you to turn around, please.
Excuse me,
this is a private area.
Seriously, you are in trouble, young man.
Not a contender for the next Olympics.
Hey, we need some help here. Please get some help.
Bye. Amping up security around here. Bit of overkill, don't you think?
Nah, just protecting their investment. They put a lot of dough into this project.
What the hell is that?
Don't you dare mess up this goddamn day more than it already is.
What the hell is that?
Oh, son of a bitch!
Oh, no, you gotta be kidding me. This is not happening. Son of a bitch.
Hey.
Why, you
All right.
Fuck!
Dr. Lafayette speaking. Just so. I'm outside Villa Caruso now, enjoying a coffee in the sun. Lovely town. So, anything I should know about Dr. Caruso before our first session? I was briefed on his anxiety attacks, his genophobia. Very well. Don't you worry. Caruso is not the first troubled genius I have turned around. Just look at Jordan Cross. I'll have young Silvio calm and serene in no time. And you as well.
I love this place. It's so quiet and sleepy.
Huh? Oh, sorry, sir. I am the one apologizing.
This is gonna be another one of your stories.
So hot.
Yeah. You wanna go down to the beach?
Wow. My bad, sir.
This has brought in a lot of security. Serious types with heavy guns. Not exactly the truck thing.
Hey, where are you? Rocco! Rocco!
Marcello personally. If he's unhappy with you, I'll get the blame. I could get fired. Is that what you want?
Oh, please. Like, you want to wait on that weirdo Caruso for the rest of your life?
job. Good job, Chef.
Okay. Why do I keep doing this? I told Mother I wasn't going to be his crutch anymore. Oh, good for nothing, dead beast loser.
Reminds me, I'm hungry.
Polpo nelle casse. Quelli che fanno folk napoletano. Quindi polpo nelle casse.
Sì, allora.
So, Mr. Caruso, what is your story, Fine. The maternal issues are key, I'm sure of it. Just need to find the
rock. You already have mine. Okay. Then just bill me. Okay, I got it. Yes, you're welcome. You're so welcome. Okay, bye.
I feel horrible. I mean, I could die from this. I don't want to die!
Ugh, this is disgusting.
Oh, I do not need this right now.
Chef.
Hi there. Yes, I have a problem with a shipment. I ordered one of your products for my anniversary present to my husband. And I definitely did not want it to be sent there or
pushing it.
Really supposed to just to come here.
Caruso.
You know, if I wasn't a badass bodyguard, I'd be a chef.
Anyone coming through here needs a quick pat down, sir. Security measures.
Just relax. You'll be on your way in a sec. Green light. Go ahead, sir.
Hey there, Chef. What's up?
Are you lost? Whatever you're doing, get back to the kitchen!
Oscar Lafayette, I have an appointment with Mr. Caruso.
Ah, yes. Signor Caruso has been informed of your arrival. Please, follow me. May I say, it is well that you are here, Doctor. The Master has not been himself lately. I only hope you are as good as they say.
Never fear. I'll get to the root of the matter.
Is that? Hey, you! This is a restrict! Don't move him up! So. Come on!
Pull the suspect! Ah, you bitch! I'm gonna get you for this!
Sure is amping up security around here. Bit of overkill, don't you think?
Nah, just protecting their investment. They put a lot of dough into this project. Whatever the hell it is. The competition is fierce. A lot of industrial espionage.
You gotta be kidding.
What?
Dare mess up this fucking day more than it already is.
Oh, perfect. This is exactly what I need.
Damn it!
Wait a minute. What? Oh!
sir. I think you dropped something.
So, what should we do later?
Hey, get your butt into gear or you'll be late.
Relax. It's all good.
Dr. Lafayette speaking. Just so, I'm outside Villa Caruso now, enjoying a coffee in the sun. Lovely town. So, anything I should know about Dr.
I get hungry when I see you.
I would breathe on you. Anxiety attack. Xenophobia. Very well.
Weird.
Stories, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, what should I choose?
The other night, I was out walking Fidel. You should probably have someone take a look at you. That there looks serious, if you ask me. I don't like those colors one bit. Ugh.
Dr. Oscar Lafayette, here to see Mr. Caruso.
Sorry, sir. It's just protocol. Thank you, sir. Please continue.
You're expected. Go right in.
Hello, Dr. Lafayette.
Oscar Lafayette. I have an appointment with Mr. Caruso.
Ah, yes. Signor Caruso has been informed of your arrival. Please, follow me. I shall take you to his quarters. May I say, it is well that you are here, Doctor. The Master has not been himself lately. I only hope you are as good as they say.
Don't worry, I am.
Doctor, good to see you. Have a nice day, Doc.
Signor Caruso's private quarters. I will be downstairs if needed. Best of luck.
The renowned Dr. Oscar Lafayette.
Mr. Caruso, shall we begin?
If you insist. So, Ether sends a specialist to rummage through my brain. They must think I'm losing it again.
Relax. Start by telling me what's on your mind.
Isn't it obvious? I'm under a lot of pressure. Work. Mother died last year. Stress manifests itself in the strangest ways, I am told.
Your mother, Isabella. Would you like to talk about her?
Look, I know what you're driving at. My neuroses, my anxiety, my social phobias, not the least my pathological fear of women. It's all deeply rooted.
Go on.
I had a girlfriend, you know. In high school. Pretty, too. Popular. And I was shy. Bookish. It shouldn't have worked. Not outside those stupid teen dramedies. But it did. For a short while, anyway. Then Mother decided that Amelia wasn't a good influence on me. So she paid the gardener's son to seduce her. He was 20. Roguish. Rode a motorcycle. Mother, she had pictures taken. Showed them to me on prom night. Romantic love is fleeting, she said. Only a mother's love endures. What do you want me to say? I loved my mother. I hated my mother. Same as everybody else.
Isabella bullied you. Shamed and belittled you. Made you feel like a failure. All to keep you, her last and loyal son, from ever leaving too.
Stop it! I don't want to hear it.
Your mother was a monster. Is that not why you killed her?
What? How dare you?
You couldn't breathe. She smothered you. So you smothered her. Is that how it happened?
Yes! All right. I did it. I did it. Are you happy now? Is that supposed to be cathartic? Well, guess again, Doctor. Back to the drawing board.
I think we have made some excellent progress. Same time tomorrow? Good day, Mr. Caruso.
Dr. Lafayette. Nice to see you. Dr. Lafayette.
This day is not turning out to be the best.
Damn piece of junk. Damn it. Of course he breaks down today of all these.
Sorry, sir.
Thank you. Hello there.
Macho.
Hey! Oh, you're crazy!
never you mind. General Zayden said the man's a traitor, and that's all there is to it. Probably got you told me enough.
General Zayden keeps coming down here to check on
prison. How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking. He's upstairs right now working on this novel of his. Some kind of political thriller, I think.
Salam!
Private?
Why do all those people hate the Swedes all of a sudden?
You haven't seen you look clever.
Let me make a good price for you.
I'll keep that in mind, but I'm
warmonger.
Say, wait.
What the hell are Crystal Dawn doing? No, who, sister?
That girl you went out with last year.
Oh.
Okay.
model is dating? But they're really not interesting.
Report power failure. I got it. Power failure.
Leave it to me. Are you? Oh, okay, you're coming out. Hey, are you?
System breakdown.
I'll fix it.
Thank you.
gonna hurt.
Hey, soldier. How are you? Sir.
Salam!
Randberg is a lunatic.
No, he's some kind of soldier.
I mean, that's what we all want this day and age, right?
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking.
General Zaden keeps coming down here to check on the prisoner. I hear they were close, so what'd he do, poor bastard?
The way I heard it, his brother was one of the policemen who got killed when the mercs attacked Strandberg's prison transport this morning. So he, got cold feet and tried to blow the lid on the whole operation.
Not smart.
But, pretty human. I'm just glad I wasn't picked for the firing squad.
I hear you.
Sorry, I don't think I know you, mister.
You remember me? No? Well, hello! Come in!
Okay.
Right there!
Clear and rush us!
not again. System failure. I'll check it out.
We have a power failure.
Oh, let me do it. I love fixing fuse boxes.
Ah! Okay, you need to man up.
Copy that.
You got a situation?
Breakdown.
I'm on it.
Ugh!
I can get it.
Power failure.
Going to fix the thing again.
Breakdown.
All right, let me have a look at it.
Thank you.
email, Private.
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking.
He's upstairs right now.
General Zaden keeps coming down here to check on the prisoner. I hear they were close, so what'd he do, poor bastard?
The way I heard it,
his brother was one of the policemen who got killed when the Mercs attacked Strandberg's prison transport this morning. So he, got cold feet and tried to blow the lid on the whole operation.
Not smart.
But, pretty human. I'm just glad I wasn't picked for the firing squad.
I hear you.